long has it been? Oh god, I gotta use it. Oh, this is like a nice spot. Huh? Who's that? Hello? Who is that? I better go look at it myself. I wonder what that might have been. Hell, still hear it. Where'd that noise be coming from? Oh my. What the hell's going on, but I better get back at the plane. Over here, let's go. Yeah, let's just not get spotted by any more dinosaurs. Good thinking, Malcolm. Should we get more closer to the plane?
Guys, what are those over there?
Think? Now we gotta stay still. We don't want this thing to see us again. Yeah, you're right. You know what? How about we just go the other way? Because, well, this is probably the wrong way anyway. Dumbass. We're getting close to our destination. Yeah, let's just go over here. Maybe we'll get back here for quicker. Yeah, right.
Hope no dinosaurs come and get us.
Don't worry, Tim, they won't. We got survival tactics, so it doesn't really matter, right?
Alright, we just go.
Yeah, I'm tired of talking about it. Yeah, this is the same location we just walked here. Let's just go already. The plane should be back over here. Hey, Roland, what's with you? Why are you stopping? Sensing something. I think something's coming over here. Look, don't you think you're going a little overboard on this? I don't think dinosaurs are coming again. Look, I think a dinosaur might come over here. It might be sneaking after us. This is Raptors. Maybe if we stopped talking about the dinosaurs, maybe it would have been much more safer. You got that right, Andrew. Alright, everyone, let's just keep going, alright? Yeah. Alright. What is that? Like I told you, Ian, I think they're coming again. We gotta go. I think as fast as you can, I think. Go! Everybody, come on, hurry! Hey, come on, hurry! Sure! Oh. wanted, hurry!
What?
Think we lost him? I don't think so, Ian. We gotta keep moving to the airplane. We're close. Yeah, I know we're close, though, but where do you think we should go? Well, not my matter of choice, but we just gotta go. Alright guys, let's catch up with them. Yeah, we'd be the only ones out of this island. Only Dieter and Carter are dead.
Guys! Guys!
What the hell? Did you hear something?
Oh, God!
This sounds like Dieter. If he's alive, we'll find them. Wait, what do you mean by that? I'm making this promise, you gotta find them. Wait a minute, you guys say we gotta find Dieter? He's alive? I only said if he was alive. We'll find them. Well, who's gonna get to the plane, though? You get to the plane. You get it kick-started. We'll meet you up there, alright? Alright. Hey, Alan. Yeah? What is it? You guys are gonna have to come with me to the plane. Well, Roland and Ian are gonna be finding Dieter. Wait a minute. Who's Dieter? Well, you probably won't know. But, come on, let's just go. Alright. You know where you're going, right? Yeah, I think so, but we gotta be on the alert. There's no telling what could happen over here. But Dieter should be over here. I think he's alive. Look, I think I found his machine gun. He might be still alive, though. But how did his machine gun get here? He must have carried it on the way after escaping the Raptor attack, I think. Let's go find him. Pick up the gun. Hey, look over there. Wow. There he is. Dieter. Dieter, are you alive?
Run. Run.
Wait a minute. What are you saying?
Get out of here. Run.
Roland, I think I know what he meant by run. What? Don't move, Roland. I know that. Don't tell me anything. Just think about laying a finger on him. Son of a bitch, get back! What are you doing? Shh. Roland? What was the point of that? He needs to rest in peace. He doesn't need to die like this. Look, he's already been taken away by raptors. You didn't need to shoot the raptor here. Now we're gonna get another pack of these damn things coming. I know that. I'm not as stupid. What? What the? Come on, man. That has gotta be the most obviously dumb thing you've ever said. Look, it's not my fault I had to shoot that raptor. I had to kill him. My friend Dieter was there for me with the dino trackers, remember? Look, I didn't have any intentional problems with that, so what's the point? How about you just shut up and forget about it? Look, you can't forget about it. You're the one who's talking out like an idiot. Oh, shit. Well, I told you they're gonna come. Now we're gonna have to run. Dude, did you realize we don't even have that much ammo to kill these guys? Plus, it doesn't really matter if we run. These things run fast. There's no way we can outrun them. We're gonna die. Where's that idiot when you need him? What idiot? Well, I'm out. You? Don't have any either. they're going away. And how come that raptor was still alive? He's injured. That's why he's limping. Well, hey, it's no wonder. I think that's the plane. Then we gotta go there. Hey, there it is! Everybody get inside the plane, hurry! Alright, we're going in. Wait for us, alright? Let's just go there if you don't want to be left alone. Well, I bet you're gonna leave out here anyway. Yeah, exactly.